So I took some classes at the Folklore Center with Joel, and he brought out this really nice version of Imagine. So it's got a bit of finger picking in it, and that was, so I've been practicing it, and I wanted him here so we can play it together. So I guess, shall we do, maybe we can start this one. So
thank you.